We're now going to explain the emergency procedures on this British Airways aircraft. The captain and the crew are here for your safety. It is important that you pay attention and follow instructions in the panel above your head. When it's on, you must fasten your seatbelt. We'll provide extension seatbelts for infants. We suggest you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during after the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. High heel shoes must be taken off as they may tear the evacuation slide. Emergency lighting, including floor level lighting, will help you find your way to the exits. These are clearly signed. There are two exits at the rear of the aircraft and two at the front of each cabin section. Your crew will now jump onto the slide and move away from the aircraft. If the aircraft has landed on water, these slides detach to form rafts. As you leave the aircraft, headsets must be removed whenever the engines are running on the ground during takeoff, approach and landing. Please check High Life magazine. Take care your hand baggage isn't blocking the aisles or exits. It must be put on.